my gratitude to you.
You don't owe me anything.
I'm sorry I do not have anything with which to repay you, but perhaps I can do something which can be useful to you just the same. Europe. Why? It's the Mongols, and you, stranger, will have to fight them all alone.
will stop us now.
He'll create an empire that will embrace the entire world. Gold, women will be the lords of the earth.
I was the favorite of my father, the great Genghis Khan. My father gave me this beast as a reward for my courage. You and your tribes must be courageous too. This lion comes from Africa. He is trained to hurl himself against our enemies. We must learn to fight like him, striking swiftly and without mercy.
Come on!
answer to the king. You came to our camp when you were negotiating a treaty for peace.
And now you've attacked us. But why?
Where's your master?
We've killed him. We will bring his head to you as proof.
And his children, Biancov Tudela, and the heir to the throne, Prince Alexander?
I don't know.
You tell me. My method for making you talk won't fail.
Thank you. those trees?
And what are you doing in this forest?
I'm escaping. Alexander? Alexander! Alexander! Where are you? The Mongols want to torture Bianca. They're bad men. I should have stayed next to her. And now there's no one to help us.
Listen, Alexander. You don't have to cry anymore.
Alexander! Where are you?
The Mongols!
Help!
The Mongols are coming!
Help! Oh, here you are. Come and hide over here.
For your sake. He won. We're saved.
Now you don't have to be afraid.
No, but I'm hungry.
I'm sure you are.
But there isn't anything to eat here.
There is always something to eat.
I want to tell you a big secret.
Special cell.
Bianca. They're without pity. It's the end for everyone. But I only want to try to save our country from these barbarians. It's possible, you know, to reunite the soldiers that escaped and the peasants. They only lack the means.
The means?
Yes, money, gold. Unfortunately, with the death of your father, the treasury of our country disappeared with him. He never confided where it was hidden. And maybe he was right.
I know where it is.
You mustn't tell them.
Look. Look over there. It's hidden inside that grist mill, in a hollow under the millstone. It's safe there.
No. Right under the eyes of everyone. It's astonishing. That's why no one ever succeeded in finding it. You will be the queen, I'm sure of it.
Difficult to convince a Mongol just to pretend to torture and kill.
I've completely won over the confidence of Bianca. She believed everything I told her. Don't worry. Now I know where to find the treasure of the king.
You've done well, Adolphus. I'm pleased with you.
Remember that you promised me half of whatever we find. When do you think we can safely remove the treasure?
There's no rush. I trust my brothers and they trust me. They mustn't be suspicious.
Well then.
Genghis Khan. So I asked
ask you to free me.
Because of me that you were able to speak with Bianca of Tudela. Don't
think it was just due to luck, Hercules. I was the one who arranged that you and Bianca would be together.
Why have you done this? What do you want from me?
Bianca. Who is it?
Don't be frightened, Bianca. It is I, Adolphus. At this time, there are only a few guards on duty.
Did Hercules send you?
That treasure? What are you saying?
You're wrong, Adolphus. I'm waiting for him. He promised that he'd save me.
You've fallen into his hands. That man is a mercenary. He sells himself to the highest bidder.
Please stop.
You haven't told Hercules where he could find the treasure, have you?
Yes, I did. And he'll help us to be free.
But don't you understand, Bianca? Now that he knows, he would try and get it away from you. He doesn't need anyone to help him lift the millstone from the machine.
Oh, don't. Have faith in him.
Hercules has an agreement with one of the sons of Genghis Khan. At this very moment, they're plotting together.
You're the only one who can defeat them. You will challenge my brothers, and you will fight them. But you refuse to fight with me. I'll give you gold and liberty.
And if I don't accept?
Then it would go badly for you and Princess Bianca.
I will compete in the tournament.
To fight with them. If the winner should be a Christian, he will have the right to substitute himself for Bianca of Tudela, becoming a slave in her place, and she will be free.
I ask that my win, will I be given the honor of taking the place of Bianca of Tudela?
It is your right. But you won't win.
Guilty.
You were the only obstacle he had to remove to complete his plans. Now that you're going away, he'll have a free hand. You still don't believe me. You're too naive. You're convinced that he sacrificed himself for you. The truth is, Hercules only sacrificed himself for his own greed. His only object is to take possession of the treasure. It is not just coincidence that he finds himself working near the gristmill, because he's in agreement with Suzdal. You heard Suzdal when he came to talk to him.
Yes, it's true, I remember. I heard his voice and saw his shadow in the cell of Hercules. Now I remember.
And weren't you surprised by their behavior? They were no longer two enemies, I should say. Two friends. Even two accomplices. Then if you remember all of this, you must hate him. Because Hercules is a traitor.
Gesture is hiding a deceitful motive. But you won't succeed.
But I don't understand. I gave my life for you.
You gave your life for another purpose. I thank God that you weren't able to deceive my father.
You don't know what you're saying.
By the wall.
should fail, it will be the hand of Genghis Khan that judges him. If by chance he should win, he will be accused of sacrilege. We'll tie him to the yoke. We'll take him far from here. In the grotto to die of hunger.
This is a great idea for our revenge. He'll be hungry, thirsty, and die.
Good for you, Cyan.
Have you any idea that it's better?
No, I don't.
He never has had very much imagination.
Alexander will cause us a lot of trouble. And the Christians here tell me that he is still living in Bratislava. As long as he remains alive, he's a symbol. There must be no successor to the throne.
But if you're sure he's alive, we'll have to send someone to kill him.
I found the right person. He's an agent, a spy. You already know who he is. All that remains to be done is to tell him to go and kill him. Alexander already trusts him very much.
from Gihan. The woman must return to Tudela. We will escort her back.
I'm free. I don't have to go back with you.
Gihan has given precise orders.
And I?
You know. He said nothing about you.
You must rebel, Adolphus. Now's your chance. Help me. I beg you.
Thank you.
Mongols' camp.
king doesn't want you to get hurt in battle. But as I'm your friend, I can help you to perform a heroic deed.
Can you really?
I know where to find your sister, Bianca. And it will be you who frees her, Alexander.
Very well.
Here is the situation. These are the walls. This is the city of Tudela. We are here. The Mongol cavalry has left this wall and is trying to encircle us. They are concentrated at this point in the woods. They could attack us from the rear, and we'd be annihilated. It's up to you to prevent their cavalry from attacking us. We don't have the strength to fight on two fronts.
But I must find Bianca.
I understand, Hercules. Bianca of Tudela is certainly in the palace or hidden in the cellars. But the Mongols are determined to win, and we must stop them. And you are the only one who can prevent them from destroying us, so you must help us fight them.
I accept.
Good. Everything has been arranged. On your signal, the forest will be set on fire, and the Mongolian cavalry will be trapped between the water and fire.
Come on.
promises.
And I will keep mine. Now's the moment to act while my brothers are in the middle of battle. Only my men are in Tudela.
I'll need about 20 men.
You'll have them.
Thank you.
fitting end for a traitor.
Bianca! Bianca!
Saved us.